Okay, so, you ever notice that the only person in the world that makes you feel more bad than anyone, and I mean anyone, is your mother? Like, really, the other day, I jumped out of nowhere, scared my mom, like, eh. And then my mom was like,
how dare you? How dare you, my sweet child?
I was just like, Mom, chill out.
You gonna scare me? You think I scared you back in my womb? No, because I wanted you out and in my arms. And I didn't want you to come out with three arms since you were in there forever. I didn't know what was gonna happen to you.
I'm just like, babe, chill out. And then she gets angry.
Oh. So you think the stork came out of nowhere and delivered me to you, and I was just very happy? No, he didn't, because if the stork came, the stork wouldn't give me stretch marks.
I'm just like, Mom, chill out.
Freak that stork, man! Freak that stork! You see?
And then your dad is just sitting out of nowhere. He's just sitting in the corner. Just on his phone, not paying any mind to you guys.
Turn back around, Harold!
Yes,
dear? You know, you are my baby. You are my child. I would never hurt you. I would never hurt you. Just know that.
Okay, that was a short term. That was a short joke today. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. My name is David DeJesus.